Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We are in the White Dragon Cave, where Nal is waiting for us. But we have to go and we have to get four of these in the four corners of the cave or something like that. Let's head east first. And, southeast? Oh. In there? Hold on a second. I just want to see if that's what we're dealing with. Just old different dragon mounts. Ugh! Bleezers? What the fraggin'? Probably hit hard, so... Bow sword. I'll just attack this one. They don't seem to be... Jean's magic doesn't seem to do well against ice things, unfortunately. Flame, however, is pretty freaking cool. See, it like absorbs it or something. Absorb that. Ha. Seven. Oh my god. Oh my god, it hurts too much, just stop. Oh my god, I'm dead. Should I even bother with magic on these things? I mean, they might have a special attack. Finish them off. I'm kind of amused that napalm's even a thing in this world. I like the thing in the distance, the opening. Okay, so it's like an X. Right. Okay. I really don't want to go on east ones first. Physical attacks, I think. They don't hit hard. And if they hit Hero, he'll just undo the damage with his ring. Takes care of that. It's like they're tapping him with their nose or something. In a better range. No, she's got that tail, that fox tail, whatever the hell it is. It's a lynx tail. Alright, so we're going to go in this bottom east one first. Because I said so. I thought these were skulls for a second. See that in the background? Looks cool. So yeah, this is gonna swiftly get boring for you guys, so as usual, I'm gonna be fast-forwarding the combat just after this one. If these two do any more exciting attack than this, then, yeah, I'll show that. I didn't even miss that time. It's straight ineffectual. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah, I'd say an overall top off. I mean, I would leave Hero like that, but since we're healing Lamina, I might as well put an extra couple points and just heal both of them. That's a long passageway. What the hell? Electro eyes. And yeah, they do have eyes. Well, we're at full. Let's just see what these things do. Let's attack. Physically. See what happens. One. Oh boy. We might be screwed now. Fifteen. Okay, well, we got one lucky blow in there. I'm gonna have to use magic on these guys. Huh. Surprised he did 29. Well, let's see how the magic affects them. Sweet. So they didn't even attack yet, did they? So against these, we must use magic. One left. Ho sword, ho! Jean levels up. Jean is 27. In love with Lamina. My god, how far? Wait! Oh, you dirty rat. We have to avoid that somehow. Oh my god, two more fights now. Okay, so magic on this thing. Physical attacks on these things. I know they have this roll-up thing where they roll up and attack. Just haven't seen them do it yet. Quite foolish of them. I should take care of him. Oh, and those ice pops. Thank you. that. Oh, yeah, roll attack. Oh, boy. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm glad they don't attack like that normally now. Oh my god. Oh wow, my god. Well, I'm me and my big mouth, you know? Come let me. Oh. Oh my god. 17 points left. Holy hell. Oh yes, heal somebody. She heals herself. Oh no, she healed Hero. She still loves him. Just take this thing out. I need to get back our other party members. Sorry about that, guys. Sheesh. Calmlet me. We'll start there. We'll just do it twice, and that'll be good enough. Hold on. Let me just decrease the sound on my phone. Thank you. Yeah, let's just heal Jean. That was insane! Okay, we gotta make our way around this thing. I thought I heard it too. Oh, we got in a fight right here. A Muttley? That was a Muttley. Attack the Muttley. It looks tired. It's leaning on an umbrella. It's like a cartoon character. Like from the 80s or something. Haha, take that, Muttley. Yeah. Lunar. Once again in the lead, 29. Yeah, just heal Jean. Okay, one short of 4,600 silver. Now we'll take the ride back. Thanks. Now let's try this. Oh, that's a dead end. Oh no, it isn't. Okay, so in the middle tunnel. Bunch of these things. I still have yet to see these things attack. So there's four of them, we probably will. If they do anything. Oh, that's what it does. She's gonna cast on that lower one, isn't she? Yeah, he's not close enough to the others. Oh well. Two down, two to go. Lightning bomb. Regular flame shot. Continuing. Well, that leads up to there. So long. Yeah, we're good enough with the points. I don't want to get stuck in this thing again. Shiro Tail? Good old stuff you got. Attack speed increases. Huh. Who do you think can use this? Hero? Can I give it to Hero? Does he have room? If he can attack three times a round, that'd be freaking awesome. Nope, he's full. Crap. Heal ring, refresher ring. Which one? I think the heal ring is the one that's been healing us during battles. I think. Recovers HP while battling, defends from stone. Okay. We're gonna switch that out for now. I think equip should be part of the item menu, but it's just me. Okay, that's the heal ring. I want to see if his attacks don't go up. Maybe run far? Put the ring back. I like the sound, that slotting sound. Alright, what? That's right. What do these rings do again that he has? Sorry guys, it's taking so long for me to deliberate on this. Decreases water and wind attack, defense from freeze, okay. We're gonna switch this out with the fire ring. I just want to see if he gets more attacks. No, still just one attack per round. Something. Let me just mess around with this. Sorry, guys. If I can increase someone's number of attacks, so that'd be great. That's what it does, right? Attack speed increases. Gene, I doubt if she has four attacks per round, that'd be freaking impressive. But I don't think we can have that. She's the only one who can attack more than twice. Yeah, let me see what. Oh, she has a space for it actually. Equip. No, she could already attack three per round. No, I'm just gonna keep it for her. Jean can keep it. Let's try this one. Take the right fork. I want to see what the Muttley does, so let's attack these things for now. She hits for more, doesn't she? Oh! Too bad. Poor Muttley. Ended off with a plasma shock. Fork. Okay, one of those things rolled up and hit us pretty hard again. It's only when they get it, like, in their mind to do that, that they're any kind of threat. Top off again for Ron Far and Hero. Special Hero. Ron Far starting to run low on mana. Well, this is where we lead up. So we've been there already. So let's just go down this way. We didn't get what we needed though. Crap. A whole bunch of them. Titan Sword to the rescue. Maybe we can do a confusion on this than this one so it doesn't do anything. Make you fall in lovey dovey. I think if we hit it, it comes back, so hopefully no one else hits it. I don't think I targeted it for anything. Oh, the battalion sword's gonna wake it up. Crap. I'll put it back to sleep. Kind of a waste, actually. Right. I keep forgetting this. Why does it do this? Ooh, pyro pillar. Apparently... Okay, we got wind here. Special? Where? Special one. Chance is now level one. Something can now be used. Wind. Oh, he's got cyclone. This is buggy as hell, guys. I don't know why. Shining flame attack. Ooh, pyro pillar. Nice. I don't think using ice in this kind of environment would work that well. She didn't get anything new. Herbal breeze. Clean magic, uncurse, yeah, we had those already. I don't know what the special was. I think that might have been something. Attack by causing tempest. I think the special might have been something we weren't supposed to get to. I don't know. I'm gonna go around and up that way. Oh, Lamina? I'm gonna leave Lamina for now. Let's try up here. Oh, this is where it meets up. Ugh. Hero, level 29, hurrah! Yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay! Leave him for now. Where the hell do I go again? They're looking for this one thing. We need to get four more of them. Yeah, let's top everyone off here. Okay. Doesn't Lamina seem exactly as behind as she was before? I went there. Where's the piece? Ugh. One of them I didn't go up. I went up this one. I went up that one. Well, we didn't take the left way, did we? It meets together here anyway. Oh wait, what's that? We didn't go up there? I should probably attack those other things first. Oh, and I forgot to heal. I forgot to heal before that battle. Cool. Angel ring obtained. That's still not what we need, though. We need one of those dragon shard things. Oh, two of those might be things. That's funny. Bounced off his ears or something. Oh, there you go, Ruby. Sweet. It's not four angel rings that we're supposed to have, is it? Okay, what about up here then? Well, I know I went up there though. Try the pyro pillar. Oh, it attacks all? Okay. Oh boy. That looks like an attacking hero. Sweet. Leads together. It's back to where we were, isn't it? Sweet. If those girls... yeah, I've been here. Alright. I'll have to ruminate on this. I might wander around a little bit off screen and see if there's a place I haven't been. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.